now you're going to learn approximately what 0.09 whole power 1 by 3. So 0.009 whole power 1 by 3, we can write like that 9 by 1000 whole power 1 by 3. At the same time, we can write like that 9 power 1 by 3. 1000, you can write 10 cube the whole power 1 by 3. So 1 by 3 common numerator denominator. So finally, it become what? 9 power 1 by 3 by 3 cancel, 10 will come. So same, we can write 1 by 10 into 9 power 1 by 3. So here value is 0.009 whole power 1 by 3. You take as a equation, you assume just. Now we go and find, take 9 power 1 by 3 alone to find the value, approximate value. So keep as such 110. Now we are going to find the value for 9 power 1 by 3. Okay, now take 9 power 1 by 3. So here I got approximate value for this term. So again, as usual, y equal to, here 1 by 3 is that, so x power 1 by 3. You can assume like that, x power 1 by 3. Last time you have square root of 36.6 something. Let's write square root of x. Here 1 by 3 is that, take x equal to 1 by 3. Now y equal to y plus delta y. Then as usual, x plus delta x, the whole power 1 by 3. Okay. Now what is the x I am going to assume? Here 9 is there. I am going to assume x equal to a. Then delta x equal to dx, still I need, here 9 is there, but I assume about 8, what is it, still I have to add, 1 is there, or dx equal to 1. So x plus delta x equal to 8 plus 1 equal to 9. So instead of del, x plus delta x, I can write 9, so 9 power 1 by 3, I can replace y plus delta y. So as usual, we have to find y value, we have to find delta y value. So y equal to, we assume x power 1 by 3, and instead of x substitute 8, so already assume x. Now y equal to 2 power 3, 8 become 2 power 3, see 1 by 3 is a 3 cancel, so we have y equal to 2. Okay, now we are going to find x delta y. Before find delta y, find dy. So we assume y equal to x power 1 by 3, and differentiating dy by dx equal to, and differentiating become 1 by 3 into x power 1 by 3 minus 1. So finally it become like that, 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 2 by 3 will come, x power 2 by 3. So 1 by, we take reciprocal 3 minus 2 by 3 will come, bring denominator become x power 2 by 3. Then cross multiply dx, and finally we have dy equal to 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 2 by 3 into dx. Okay, now we don't find delta y. So delta y approximately dy, so we have dy equal to 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 2 by 3 into dx. Now replace the value. So instead of x substitute 8 power 2 by 3 into dx value is what? I assume 1. The beginning assume dx value equal to 1. So now substitute the value 1 by 3 into 8. We can write 2 power 3. 2 power 3 will come. So 3 cancel. We have 1 by 3 into 1 by 4. So multiply. So it become 1 by 12. Okay. Now what is 1 by 12 value? So you find 1 by 12. Now go to the term 1 by 12, you can divide. 1 by 12, and delta y become 0.083. Will come 0.833 will come. 3 decimal place enough. Now what is come to the final answer? We go and find the approximate value of 0.009 the whole power 1 by 3. We are asking as a y plus delta y, and we find y value equal to 2. So y value is 2. Now delta value is asking what? 0.083. Finally we have 2.083. So the approximate of 0.09 the whole power 1 by 3 equal to 2.083.